Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and for today's improved segment, I wanted to talk about the difference between speed and stability shoes. You hear us reference those names when we're doing our play tests a lot, and almost every brand out there will have a stability silo and a speed silo. So what's the difference, and what are you looking for in a shoe? Now, I have three of the top brands that we sell. I have both the stability options and the speed options from them, and we can take a look at these shoes. This is the Ubersonic 2 from Adidas. The upper on these speed shoes are gonna be a little more minimal. They're gonna be a little lighter weight. The midsole is going to have a little less cushioning, and then the outsole is going to be less in weight as well. So these shoes are not going to be as durable. From ASICS, one of the speediest shoes out there is the Solution Speed, which is getting updated very soon, so look out for that. Again, a minimal upper, minimal, less cushioning, still has some cushioning underfoot, but it's not going to be as cushioned, and then that outsole is going to be a little bit lighter, a little less durable. And then from Nike, same thing with that Vapor. So that upper is gonna be nice and lightweight. That midsole is gonna have some cushioning, but not as much as stable shoes. And then the outsole, it's not gonna be the most durable option. It's also worth noting that these shoes do have stability, but they are gonna flex a bit more. So they're gonna be really flexy, they're gonna move really well with your foot. It does have more of a minimal feel. Now, what is stability? Stability is a shoe that's really holding your foot in comfortably and confidently. So when you are making those quick cuts, you're gonna be secure. You're not gonna tip over in the shoe. A lot of times you'll hear us reference that we like the stability of a shoe because it really held us in place. If you're a more aggressive mover, you like to slide, then maybe that lightweight speed shoe is for you. So if we take a look at the stability options that I brought out, this is the Cage from Nike, Cage 3. It's got a more supportive upper. There's some nice TPU on that top. We've got a bigger midsole, so more cushioning. And the outsole is gonna be super durable, a little heavier. Most of these stability shoes do come with 6-month outsole guarantees. And again, from ASICS, we've got the Resolution, an awesome option. This is one of our favorite stable shoes. As you can see, it's not got a lot of give, so you're really gonna be held in there nicely. And then from Adidas, this is one of the most stable shoes in the history of tennis, the Barricade. This is the 2018 Barricade. We actually just play tested this on the women's side. We are loving it because it is stable. It's not too built up, but that upper is so supportive and that outsole is super durable. So great options from these brands. And as I mentioned, all brands usually have a stability and a speed option. Make sure you guys stay tuned because we're gonna do 2018 favorite stability shoes and our favorite speed shoes coming up. And if you wanna learn more about improving your game and gear, make sure you head to tenniswarehouse.com and click on the Improve tab.